Nice one, initiates. The gatehouses are clear. Of course. The last line of defense. Fucking cannons. Get over the wall and spike the cannons before the crowd breaks through the gate. One cannon down. That's the last cannon. Maricourt leads this march all the way to Versailles. Nice work.
Je vous souhaite la bienvenue. Okay.
a bad take.
A good day to you, sir.
Stop for a moment. I've heard you turn royalist.
I'll not discuss this in...
What do you hope to find here?
This is where the apothecary says he delivered the poison.
I'm hoping I can pick up a trail and follow it back to the source.
Pick up a trail. Are you a bloodhound now?
Something like that. The trail ends here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. No. Wait here.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not letting you go in there alone.
Elise. I have to do this myself. Please.
I understand. You'd better come back to me.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
Belek.
Should have known it'd be you that find me. Only question is, what happens now?
You poisoned Mirabeau.
He poisoned us! Peace with the Templars is a fairy tale.
And you're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
You think it's the first time this has happened? The first time that the assassins have been forced to purge their leadership? The first time that the Order has built itself back up from nothing to power. No. Masyaf, Monteriggioni, the American colonies. It's all happened before. And we have risen anew, stronger than ever. But now, we've lost our purpose, Arno. We mired ourselves in politics and revolutions, but we're not a nation. We're an army. And in an army, making peace with the enemy is called treason. No, I'm not the only one that can save the Brotherhood. We can. Together.
Belek. You know I can't do that.